So my greatest surprise, I am in Ijebode as at the moment, and I can see where soldiers are now leading the troop of Malu. Look at their vehicles. They are the one leading Malu of Buhari Moto, Buhari property. Look at all the whole military men controlling Malu. It is a big shock to me that army now have turned to be a cattle rearers in Nigeria. Look at their hillocks. Look at their hillocks following hedges of Malu, Kosi, the president of Nigeria. It's a big shock to me. It's a big shock and embarrassment to Nigerian citizens. Thank you, God, for making us to be alive to see this. Amen.